Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Tongue grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's
something unpredictable, 20 inches wide. But in the end is right. Here's a ruler. I hope you had the time of your life.
Maybe it's under the sea. Maybe it's not very far.
Nice.
Maybe this is how it's supposed to be. Maybe this is how it's supposed to be.
Yeah, I gotta get him a little
blower,
man.
Maybe it's trapped in a jar. Something we've already seen.
Oh!
Maybe happy birthday!
Maybe this is how it's supposed to be.
I'll bring those better pitches.
This is how it's supposed to be.
Oh my gosh. Me and my friends, we were going on our skateboards. We went to the parking lot. And while we were in the parking lot, throwing frisbees, and I was like, oh, throw it to me, I love frisbees. Caught it, right between pancake, always pancake, gotta get in the pancake. And so then I was out there, and all of a sudden, it was dark, pretty dark, mostly dark. And then all of a sudden, I'm singing in the rain, singing in the rain. And all my friends are like, shh, it's past hours, everyone's gonna come out, you're gonna get in big trouble. And I was like, no, it's gonna be fine, nobody cares because I'm singing and I have a lovely voice. And then I just kind of floated off into the sky. It was really nice. But I fell on my skateboard and broke my arm. Is that enough?
Yeah.